Oh. We're going around.
Yeah.
Thank you for not opening your window. Mm-hmm.
We are here, the Spencer Adventure. We're driving on Meadowbrook Parkway in Long Island, on Long Island. We're gonna go drive to Jones Beach. Today is there's a lot of people out. It's Saturday, it's a beautiful day. It's about 65 degrees. Spring is upon us. And as you can see, boats. Spring-like day, it's beautiful today, and we are out enjoying the sun, and a lot of people have the same idea. So we're gonna go right now and just drive. We enjoy driving, we enjoy riding, and that's what we're gonna do. Okay, so I took a wrong turn, and we literally went to a COVID testing site. We don't want to go anywhere near that. That was not my intention, but there's a National Guard deployed there, and I was recording. They told us we couldn't record. We just shut the windows and we're headed the other way.
That is the Jones Beach Theater.
Oh, look at this. What else cars in there?
Yeah, there is some on. Maybe that's part of the testing.
Okay, so we took a drive to Jones Beach. As you can see, there's a lot of people out today because it feels like spring. People are ready for summer, just ready to get outside. I would say less than 10% of people wearing masks. So maybe the thought is that if you're out in the air, it's tempting to want to drive through New York City, but that's a little far from where we're at. But I would have loved to have seen, just drive through with the camera rolling, to see the empty streets. There's enough videos on YouTube about it, but we're so used to going to New York City and just it being bustling with people, just packed as normal. But that has changed, and there's no idea of when and if it would ever go back to that. So, like I said, it's just tempting to go down there, but we did not go down to New York City and drive through. But from all the videos and pictures I've seen, it's just amazing to think that one of the most populated cities on Earth is just empty right now. Hope you enjoy taking a little ride with us. This is driving during COVID. Went to Jones Beach, one of the most popular beaches here in Long Island. In fact, a lot of people from the city come in the summer by busload to go to Jones Beach. But Jones Beach is also where they have the Bethpage Air Show every year, but that has been canceled due to COVID this year. So that's unfortunate, but that brings in millions of people on the beach. And we have our video from last year. We'll probably revisit that. But again, hope you enjoyed our drive around Jones Beach and Long Island. We found some beautiful looking cherry blossoms. It's spring out here in t-shirts and shorts. I don't want to show you my white legs, but it's a nice day today, 65 degrees, and we're here in front of this cherry blossom tree taking pictures, enjoying the outdoors. There's nobody around, so it's just us, and we're not too far from home.
Thanks for watching this video. Hope you like it. Make sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and push that notification button so you can be notified on all of our videos. The Spencer Adventure out. Go pee!